What if the next home for life in the universe is right around the corner? Astronomers have just discovered a super-Earth, a rocky planet four times the size of our own orbiting a nearby star only 20 light-years away. And here's the stunning part: it could have liquid water on its surface. This newly found world is called GJ251c, and scientists say it's in what's known as the Goldilocks Zone. Not too hot, not too cold, but just right for life as we know it. These super-Earths are incredibly common across our galaxy, larger than our planet, yet smaller than Uranus or Neptune. But GJ251c stands out because it's close, and its orbit may allow the presence of liquid water, the essential ingredient for life. It took two decades of observation to uncover this planet. Astronomers used a cutting-edge instrument called the Habitable Zone Planet Finder, located at the McDonald Observatory in Texas. This device splits starlight into its components, detecting tiny wobbles in the star's motion, evidence of a planet tugging on it as it orbits. When combined with data from telescopes around the world and another high-tech tool called the NEID spectrometer in Arizona, scientists confirm something big literally. A rocky planet, roughly four times Earth's mass, circling its star every 54 days. Professor Suvrath Mahadevan from Penn State University says, "We look for these types of planets because they're our best chance at finding life elsewhere. While we can't yet confirm whether GJ251c has an atmosphere or signs of life, it's now one of the most promising targets for future telescopes searching for biosignatures, the fingerprints of alien life. So could our cosmic neighbor be hiding alien oceans or even alien life? For now, it remains a mystery, but one thing's certain. The search for another Earth just got a whole lot closer.